They're Chicago boys.
Hey, Gavin, the White Sox are playing right here. Their stadium is right here with those lights right there.
Where?
Right in front of us where the lights are at. That's where the White Sox.
I like the Willis Tower. Right here, do you see this building?
It's right next to us.
Right here?
You're passing
here.
It.
Yeah.
That's it.
The Chicago Blackhawks acknowledge that the team, its foundation, and the spaces we maintain, work, and compete within stand upon the traditional homelands of the Miami, Sauk, Meskwaki, Ho-Chunk, Menominee, and the Council of the Three Fires, the Ojibwe, Odawa, and Potawatomi nations. We understand that this land holds immense significance for its original stewards, the Native nations, and the peoples of this region. We would also like to recognize that our team's namesake, Sauk War Leader Blackhawk, serves as a continuous reminder of our responsibility to the Native American communities we live amongst and draw inspiration from.
That's what's on Lincoln and Tom.
Thank you, guys.
National Anthem.
his effort, commitment, and professionalism were always the same. Throughout Blackhawks history, throughout NHL history, few players have exemplified Big Hoss's consistency and combination of size, skill, determination, and tenacity. All crucial elements in winning three Stanley Cup championships. His is a first ballot Hall of Fame legacy worth more than one night of recognition. It's a legacy worthy of eternity.
Shows just off 305 extending the Blackhawks power play.